Extracting hybrid profile.
Scorpius Rex, an engine hybrid.
The Scorpius Rex was Dr. Henry Wu's first hybrid dinosaur. With terrifying spines and razor-sharp talons, this highly unpredictable creature was deemed far too dangerous to ever be showcased. Until now.
Hello guys, welcome back to the Dinorex Gaming. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, and put on those notifications so you don't miss out on daily uploads. And without further ado, let's get on to the video, shall we? So I am going to put a poll up on the screen so you guys are able to see which got the most highest vote, and it is the Scorpius Rex, which we are going to be adding in the hybrid park right over here. This is going to be a little habitat area. So I got a few ideas to what to do with the Scorpius Rex habitat, and I think you guys are going to love it. So yeah, I gotta say, I am enjoying making the hybrid park. From the last video, if you guys don't remember, we did was the Spinoraptor habitat, which is right here, which I'm very happy. Then from the last video of that one, we added the Ankylodocus. And then the first episode, we made this entire station area. I don't know what you want to call it, but kind of like a station area. But I gotta say, the hybrid park is looking not that bad. So yeah, and I have a special announcement for you guys. I have got Optimus Primal, the leader of the Maximals of the Transformer Studio series that I have right now, and in a few days, I am going to do a stop motion, and it's going to be a prequel to the Transformers Studio series. So get ready for that one, because it's going to be a very exciting one. It's going to be a prequel to the Transformers Studio series, and you guys are going to absolutely love it. And yeah, so we have the Scorpius Rex, the A and B skin. I've got them ready. And, yeah. And then after, with the Scorpius Rex, I'm going to put up another poll for the Stegoceratops or the Indoraptor. And then, once we're done with this, we're going to do a little bit of a cleanup to the park right here. Make sure it's nice and clean. And then the final episode, the Indominus Rex. And then we'll have a full-on park tour. So yeah, we're going to be getting a full-on park tour. And yeah, I really hope you guys enjoy making me making the video, because I'm actually having fun with it. And I got to say, I love the hybrid pack, the secret species pack. And I'm happy that I got the return of the Dr. Wu hybrids and the new one, which I know there's been some controversial about the hybrids. Like, some people don't like it, some people do like it. Some say that it's like a little bit too much and they don't want to have to repay it. I'm okay with paying the hybrids again. Basically, it's pretty cool that you get the exact same hybrids, both you get the skins and stuff. But unfortunately, there's no luck skin for the Scorpius Rex, which is a very bit of a shame. But, yeah. I gotta say I'm excited to get onto this habitat build. So, yeah. We got the Scorpius Rex ready. I think it's time to get on to the, speed build, shall we? Leave a like, comment, subscribe, and put on those notifications so you don't miss out on daily uploads. And let's get on to the speed build, shall we?
Thank you.
are back from the speed build. I really hope you guys enjoy this speed build. I gotta say it was very fun making the Scorpius Rex habitat. Now I've added the E750s, both of them, two of them. I think this is the A2015A, and this one is a 2015B. So I've added both of them, which is perfect. And I actually love these skins. They're actually pretty cool. And, so what I basically done, I've redid a little bit of a password to make sure it's all nice and straight. And now we only have this habitat to do and this habitat to do. Then we're going to do a little bit of redecorating the park, make sure it's nice and neat. And I'm kind of figuring out what type of scenery I should add to the park. Because as I'm currently looking, there ain't really that much besides trash can, biosyn things, which I don't want to add because it's not a biosyn park. Just these containers and stuff. So, yeah. So, I gotta say, I'm enjoying making this park so far. We only have one, two, three habitats to go for the hybrid park. And, I gotta say, the Scorpius Rex and Jurassic World Evolution 2, fantastic. I love it. And, I've made sure there was, like, plenty of forest, just, like, forest areas, so potential to hunt. Just trying to make sure there's a little bit of forest here and there, just trying to make sure. Nope. Oh, there we go. There you go. It just killed a goat, which is I want. And if they can't hunt it, then they're able to eat it from the carnivore feeder here. So, yeah. Just not to make sure, you know, because these things get real danger here. Yeah, but other than that, it's pretty cool. I actually like Jurassic World Evolution 2 better than Jurassic World Evolution 1. So, yeah. I basically, this is the hybrid park in Oregon. So, yeah. And by the way, this is without any mods and, yeah. So, this is without any mods and, just me doing it regular and normal Jurassic World Evolution 2. And, once we're finished with the hybrid park, we're going to go back to the Dinorex park, and we're going to actually continue building in that park. And, and I'm very excited. So, we have loads and loads of Jurassic content to go, and I'm very excited. I cannot wait to do more Jurassic content, but also do some little bit of Cars content, Transformers content, Spider-Man content, you know, like a little bit of those, you know. Want to kind of focus my channel on a little bit more of those stuff, because this is basically the channel that I like doing, basically. So, yeah. And I gotta say, the hybrid park look absolutely amazing. So, yeah. I really hope you guys enjoy this video with the hybrid park. And, get ready for a Transformers Studio Series stop motion animation. It's going to come out very soon, roughly in a week or 2 weeks. I don't know when, because I'm going to be very busy. But don't worry, I am officially back from my road trip. And I'm going to be doing a tour review on Optimus Primal. And yeah, a bunch of those stuff. So yeah, I really hope you guys are excited for those, because I'm very excited to do a tour review on Optimus Primal. So yeah, I'm going to do more Dropscore Chaos Theory content, so get ready for those. More Dropscore Revolution 2, Prehistoric Kingdom, Spider-Man PS4, which I don't know if I'm able to do yet. I'm going to try to figure it out. And, more stop motion content, because we're still doing the Transformers Studio series. So yeah, I really hope you guys, enjoy this video. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, and put on those notifications so you don't miss out on daily uploads. And as always, I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye.
Extracting hybrid profile.
Scorpius Rex, an engine hybrid.
The Scorpius Rex was Dr. Henry Wu's first hybrid dinosaur. With terrifying spines and razor-sharp talons, this highly unpredictable creature was deemed far too dangerous to ever be showcased. Until now.
Did you guys enjoy the video? If so, then check the playlist and the video. And also check out the channel. And let's try to get my video to 5 likes. And I'll see you guys soon. Bye-bye.